Watch out. Please wait. That nigga turn. Fuck it, little nigga. I'm hot. If he fall on that floor, let him go.
All right, here we go. What is up, guys? Today we are gonna be reacting to "Texas Boy" by Mike Dimes. Which, if you follow me on Instagram, you know I'm a fan of him. You know I did an album review of his last album called "In Dimes We Trust," which is like why I got the Mike Dime for the whiteboard today. And I didn't know this was even coming out until like a week ago, and I'm excited because the track with Denzel, track with Dro Kenji too. Of my favorite artists, as well as Mike Dimes. He is also one of my favorite artists right now. He is very underrated, in my opinion. But his fan base is very, like, strong. So I think that he has huge potential to, like, just blow up. But this is his, like, what, second or third album, I think? Because, this is third. And I'm excited. Yeah, I'm just excited. I've been waiting a while for this. And, just watched Black Mirror, you know, I'm not finished yet, but I'm halfway into this episode called Beyond the Sea, I think. It has Jesse from Breaking Bad in it. Holy shit, it's so good! I need to finish that. And then there's one with, like, Salma Hayek, that I'm like, I want to watch those episodes really badly. My brother said that the one with Salma Hayek is actually pretty good, so, like, I'm excited for it. I'm excited. I think we should just get into this, though, because, you know, a lot of music reactions. And, Zelda on the way, don't worry. And also, I've changed my mind. I don't think it's gonna be a series, at least for now. Like, maybe a lot later down the line I'll make a series. For now, it'll just be a one-time thing. And, I'll come back to it some other time, but I want to get all the God of War Ragnarok episodes done. And I want to post Resident Evil Part 2. So, be on the lookout for all three of those things. And subscribe if you want me to react to some more music or like just play video games or do whatever, because I have other plans in the future. So without further ado, I guess let's get into it.
Some real Texas shit right there, ready? Yeah. As I pull up this right. As I was about to say, and it was enough for me. Let's get to it. Mike Dimes, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay. First song, Whiskey and Weed. Whoa. Okay.
They counted me out. Shout out to mama and papa. I made me an M in that house. I don't think they can get to me now. How I feel to be talking
very,
to town.
Just depend on your family or way man. More different than I thought it was going to be. My ass. She's had enough of these a lot more chill than I thought it would be so far. A lot more chill. And I'm out. I told the granny, she said that she proud of me. Fuck every nigga that died in 200K just to honor your majesty. Gotta make all right, here we go. Let me turn the volume up. I like this. I don't even give a fuck about these rappers. And obviously, I don't want to be cool. Why these niggas always trying to be cool? Oh, this song with Joey Badass? Shit. My space, can you take run it up to the gang out the country? Hold up. Okay.
Yeah, that's hard. Fuck it.
Is he about to switch
bitch,
it up?
Bitch, I go by Mike Dimes. You think you him with all that jewelry on, you flex.
I'm a real Texas spinner. Oh, okay, yeah, no, this is way different. Way different. Okay. All right. It's an okay opening. I expected more from the opening, though. I'm not gonna lie. So, I mean. Alright, that's the end of this one, I guess. That's the end. Alright, I mean, I don't know. I feel like that was a little lackluster. Next song, Karma. I'm expecting something big. I have to itch my ear. I'm sorry. It's just, I'm itching it.
I treat you like royalty. Do it accordingly. Every day you scream and spoil me. I flew out the country to
like
make
this
us some money. But
already.
Money can't buy. Think of your butt. Sorry, not sorry. Hold up. Stop.
Here we go.
Sorry, not sorry. Sup, bitch, you don't even get
Oh, shit.
I'm the
okay.
type to try and cut you off from all your friends. Stop flexing in pictures. I knew that you saw hopeless loops in your head when you think of your butt. Sorry, not sorry.
Oh, okay. This is so much better. This is so much better. Kill every nigga that play with your feelings. I hope that you see I got pure intentions. I lose myself when I get bro, just the way he flows this shit, it gets you hype. It gets you absolutely like
why would you still call me while you was there giving some fuck niggas? Karma's a bitch that I knew on the block 10K
I thought it was gonna go harder, but now that looks like an overreaction. Okay, that was nice. That was nice. I'm liking that. Liking that a lot. Okay. Whatever. I'll excuse it. Ooh! Denzel Curry track. Okay. Designer on cuffs, that's I'm already liking this because I know I'm gonna like G's this. In the blunt, that's he's gonna go crazy on this song. He's gonna drop fucking wild verse. Come on. I don't even be knowing why you talking to me. I ain't talking for free. Whip it up at the quick rich. How you got all those sticks? Call up links. Ooh. I smell bitch. So let's get it. Oh shit. Yeah, no. Wait, hold up. I smell bitch. Oh shit. Oh my god. Yeah, I knew it. It doesn't really fit this song. But like, you know what? It maybe will grow. I wish we had more of those. Come on. Oh, he's on the ad-lib. I wish we got. Okay, Denzel's verse was alright. I mean, I don't think that flow that he was using for like most of his verse was fit the song. But to be fair, the way he came in was fucking filthy, bro. Filthy. I am definitely gonna put this in my playlist, though. I need this. Okay. This song is Countdown City. All right. My hair. I should have got a haircut, man. Ooh. This doesn't even sound like. Is this him? Oh, this is. Wait, this is like completely new. I'm fuck with it though, so I mean, like, I'm not gonna question it. Ooh. Oh shit. We've been running these lots we making the game. We talking and talk to me properly. Put your face in the back of a quarter key like that. Get so get the get back. This is nice. This is nice. This is nice. Bro, the bass on every like Mike Dime song goes crazy, honestly. He goes overboard with the bass and it's great. Please not be on my phone. Talk to my lawyer. No, I do not know you. Treat me like you want me. Alright, that's a light song. That's a light song. It's nice. It's nice. I really enjoyed that. Next song is UNDEFEATED. Alright. Ooh, oh. 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 Okay. Okay. This is what you're gonna do? That's what you're gonna do here? Right now? Kicks, rich. We with the shit. We did it all, little bitch. Oh my god! Watch out, please wait, that nigga turn. Fuck your little nigga, I'm hot about. There ain't nothing that we need to talk about, cause I get a band every word that I talk out, little nigga. Oh my god, it's great. It's so good. Oh shit. Okay, next song I listen to Kiss and Tell. I really liked it though, so we're gonna listen to it. Regret it. Yeah, I love that weed, but if I smoke, I might catch feelings. Yeah, nigga, we start info. Niggas be asking. I really, you know what? I wish that this guy would collab with Metro. You know, I think that would go crazy. Imagine. I mean, Kendrick's verse is pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. I prefer this over Denzel's verse on this album. Good song. Really good song. It's one of my favorites on the album. I don't know. It's just like, it all hits. You know what I mean? All hits. Next song is called Feeling Me, and no features, so gonna get the whole song. Okay, this is probably just more like an interlude, honestly. It's alright, it's not something special. I'm only 20 minutes into the recording and the album's almost done. This isn't... Mike, you gotta make some more longer albums. I need more. I think he's gonna watch this shit. Why don't I call him Mike? Alright, that was Feeling Me. Next song is All For You. with the instead of the word for, it's the number four. All for you. That's what it is.
I'm losing sense of direction. All I ever did was lead by erection. Could fuck the world and probably scheme some neglected. I never feel for affection.
I don't know the key to acceptance.
I started failing soon as I got accepted. I'm 20, never gotta worry about no strings. Cause one thing that you should have learned from me, I do it all for you.
Ooh. Who is this? Oh, this is nice and chill, you know. Relax, you know, lean back.
What the fuck was that? I got so used to being one, you probably had like two or three. And every time that I got one, I always want like two or three. I tell you I'll be home at one and I was sure at two or three. You try to tell me we were one and I...
Alright, that was all for you. Chill song, really liked it. It's at a good point in the album. Sixth song. Next song is called Green, featuring Wiz Khalifa and Hoodlum. A lot of those.
I got bitches on my
yeah, after
dick.
The last song, this is very, very
odd. I ain't worried about the hater, they gon' talk too much. I'm the biggest fucking guppy in the tank.
Ooh.
But baby, you need a ticket just to get up in
I
the
like
place.
The way this guy,
baby,
like,
I make a ticket
works on this beat.
City in the States, lil' baby, I'm the shit.
I'm not gonna lie. Mike Dimes is not getting carried by any feature. He's not even, he's going above every feature on this album. I'm not gonna lie. He's outperforming everyone, and that's good. That's really good on your album, because the features are still elevating it, but they're not taking over. So that's good. That's good.
Shoot a shot like free throws.
I think this is gonna grow on me. Get more if I, listen to this. I don't know. Mama, the features try to save it, but it's like, I don't know. It's just very. All right, I'm excited for this one. Hatchback featuring Joey Badass, who recently I've grown more of a liking to, and I feel really bad for not putting him in my top 15 albums of 2022. 2000 was a banger. That would have been in there for sure.
We could make a bomb from the same truck. He could get a glimpse of what I'm about to do. They be talking shit to every bitch about what they ought to do. My nigga, I ain't tripping off of nothing. My name is Topic Discussion.
Okay.
If I give them attention,
okay,
they all would probably start blushing.
Nice
for pussy power bands because her ass
oh,
fat.
Here we go.
We don't give a fuck about Uncle Sam if you ask that nigga.
Here he is.
Cash at. They couldn't see me coming with binoculars. Even if they did tell me who the fuck was stopping us, the
able to get the okay, it's not a bad verse, it's just throwing me off right now.
Fact, it's better if he quit and save himself a problem. He ain't got a chance to solve and tell me get him any gone in the blink.
I don't know, it didn't sound good, but I know it's a good verse. Like, right now, it's just messing me up, like, how, like, weirdly offbeat it was. It wasn't, like, offbeat, but it was, like, you know what I'm talking about. It's just, like, it sounded weird. Aw, I'm disappointed.
Shorty trying to come up on the bands cause her ass fat. We don't give a fuck about Uncle Sam if you ask that nigga where the cash at.
I expected more from this song. This is that I'm sad. Alright, next song is Stretch.
$200 for shovels to ride.
Stretch. Every time I emphasize like a ch sound, it like amplifies on the mic. I gotta like learn to not drag as much. These beats, I gotta hit whoever made these beats. Even if the songs sometimes don't hit, like these beats will always, these beats always go crazy, or at least most of the time they go crazy. Okay, I don't know. I feel like a couple of songs on here just like, it's not because they're shorter, it's just because they have like less substance than the other ones. I don't know. Alright, 13 Heavy Metal. I listened to this already. It's pretty good. I like this one. I sometimes you'll just like get into like this zone where like he goes like he goes like pretty nice, you know. Alright, I'm pretty sure that's the end of this one. Yeah, there's 10 seconds left. Okay, end of the album. Off the Porch featuring Big X the Plug and Maxo Cream. I've heard both of them. What's it called? what do you call it, Big X or the plug or like, I don't know, whoever like Big X is, pretty okay. I mean, I'm not too big of a fan, but like there's some good songs there. And then Maxo Cream, I know Big Persona does it. Like that's all I know. Hopefully he's good though. Hopefully he's good. I think this was released also on the side, but I haven't listened to this yet.
Hop in the coupe. Ooh. Changing the way that I shoot. Changing the shit okay. that I do. Now we not homies bounding. What's the topic? If your shit doesn't stink, you ain't popping. All these rappers be jank, homie hopping. I don't kick it.
Bro, he's talking about homie hopping like 3-4 times in this album. He fits on here. He fits on here. It's not bad. Honestly, I prefer this over Joey's verse. I'm not gonna lie.
Wait, is
this me? Oh shit, yo, this is crazy. I thought, I didn't even know. Okay, the other one is the plug. Or I'm getting a mix up. I don't know. Oh, that's crazy. Damn. Oh shit. Okay, that was Maxo. Okay. Yo, I want him with a longer verse. I'm not gonna lie. Other one was okay. The other one wasn't bad. That was a sick verse. I want more. I just need to say, whoever did the beats on this album, phenomenal. Really good. I really like the beats. All of them. All of them. I don't think there's one beat where I was like, sad about it. Not sad about it. Like, I didn't like. Alright, and that's it. No, we don't need to hear the intro again. Okay, there is honestly pretty quick. Pretty quick album. So there's probably not gonna be too long of a video, so I'm not gonna try to fill it out with the ending thoughts. But here are the closing thoughts. Honestly, second best album. I prefer In Dimes We Trust over this, solely because it felt more like what's it called? Him doing his style. This felt more like an experimentation, which it's not, I'm not saying that's bad. I'm just saying, like, I'm not gonna give it extra points because it's experimental. Or not experimental, but it's, like, more out there. I think he took a lot of, like, new lanes and stuff. And also, a couple of the features were just, like, trying out something new also. So, like, this whole album was about trying a bunch of new styles out. Because a lot of these are very different. Honestly, he's always been about different, what's it called, types of sounds. Like, On Wiz and Backrooms, No Trends. They're all, like, very, very different. Like, that's something I like about his songs. All of them are unique in some way. And, yeah, I'm always gonna like the Mike Dimes flow. I don't know, there's just something about it that just, like, clicks in my brain. And I'm like, oh, this is nice. And, features are alright. I like the features. Like, as artists, you know, Joe Kenji, Denzel, Joey, the other ones were pretty okay. But, like, I don't know, I feel like they're all, like, did below what they could have done. I think they have, like, they're up here, honestly, a lot of the features. They're, like, some of my favorite artists. That might be why I expected too much. So, like, it's a feature, though. It's not supposed to carry the whole song. Which is something I also like, so that, like, he had, like, his time to shine, Mike Dimes. He had his time on every single song. And, yeah, I give this album a 7.5 to an 8. I might raise it to an 8.5 afterwards. You might have to check the description to see. Yeah, no, that's gonna do it though. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, comment, tell a friend about the channel. I'd really appreciate it, all that good stuff, you know. Trying to get to 100 subs before the end of summer, I'm pretty sure that's what I said. And I gotta refill the sub goal, so. And yeah, I'm just excited to get to playing games again, because soon exams are gonna be finished. I'll be able to put some more time into videos and all that good stuff. I'll be able to do a lot more. And I hope that over the summer I can start getting in my bag, you know, I can start releasing more videos and stuff and like actually trying to commit. Because if I keep posting, you know, I'll like be big and stuff, I'll be famous, you know, not a big deal. But no, if I keep posting, like, then I can keep my consistent schedule and like I can actually, you know, work on this. So hopefully that'll happen soon. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I thought my recording stopped. Hold up. I hope you guys enjoyed, you know, just leave me in the comments if you guys want me to react to anything or play a game or something, you know, just video ideas. If you want me to do something, I might check it out. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video, which hopefully, finally, definitely, maybe will be Zelda Breath Tears of the Kingdom, not Breath of the Wild.
It's good, but I don't even feel a thing no more. I set my goals and I